Ass bitch in the streets. They always claim they want to be cool with the winning team like myself, but they really they just want to do is stab you behind your back. I've been really nice to Tommy. I try to bring you in my world. I even brought her in my bedroom with my husband in my bed. How dare you go around saying that I call a pumper on you? Tommy really gonna learn what happens when you start running your about Jocelyn Hernandez.
Give me a little minute, come back. Hello.
What's happening?
You going to a funeral?
Maybe.
So Jocelyn's been messing with my head, pretending like she's my friend, and at the same time taking advantage of me while I'm vulnerable. If Jocelyn thinks I'm gonna sit back and take what she's dishing, that bitch is delusional. I don't know what Jocelyn has to say, but whatever it is, she better come correct or else.
What's going on with you?
What's going on with you, honey? You invited me in.
Okay. Here's the question.
Yeah.
Here's the question. Why do you feel like I called the police on you?
Jocelyn, the only person had my room number when I checked in there from leaving you and your husband was you.
You saying the only person that had your room number? No, the people at the front desk had your room number.
Let me tell you something. When you made the call, they told me they needed a translator to motherfucking translate your broken English, bitch. If you wanna run this a whole different way, we could do this.
I never called the police on you, but now I will.
Get out of here,
bitch. I will call the police on you. See you in prison.
Yeah, bitch.
I'll bust your motherfucking
ass. Bitch, you wanna accuse me of doing things that I haven't done? Guess what, bitch? Two hoes could play the same game, but I'm just gonna play it better.
Get out of here.
This bitch is coming around trying to be a copycat of me. But guess what, bitch? You are a wannabe. Nobody is better than the original. See you in jail,
let me
bitch.
Tell you something. You ain't nothing but a motherfucking prostitute, bitch.
Get this bitch out of here. That bitch is going down.
You ain't got no job, bitch. You don't run.
Get this bitch out of here.
You would have been better off with me on your side than me as your enemy, bitch.
You don't run, bitch.
Exactly. You garbage. Goodbye, bitch.
It looks like I do run.
So, bitch, don't come back.
Come on, girls. Come back to work.
This hoe.